money to take on some bounties?
To Sydney. Call me Sid. My crews keep this city running. What we do when it's not filled with space rhinos. So, we all did regrettable things thanks to Nesarek. I might have tossed a few crates of bolt sealant thinking they were haunted. Now I need more.
Thank you.
Check this out. Oh, I wish the Thrillodrome was still running. I'd bet you'd love it.
Co-opting the city repair systems. We're here, Nimbus. It looks like another of those Cabal siege drills.
How many of these things do they have?
Thank you. Keep it up!
The source of the static is shifting locations. What the? It's the Vex. Guardian, whatever that disruptor thing is, you cannot let them take it.
Calus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
If the Veil is compromised, the Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Calus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city.
The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Calus's grave.
All of our power.
Go closer to it. I have a hypothesis. That device is of pyramid origin, built to suppress our powers, our known power. Calus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area for Strand now. Your strength strand readings are higher than they've ever been.
Your training's prepared you for this. Strand flows through you as it flows through everything.
Landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free.
Prepared for us. prepared enough. I'm running another scan for Strand.
The radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
See the Veil's enclosure.
I'm pinned down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things!
Lightbearer and I can handle this. Stay alive, Nimbus.
Dead end.
No path forward. And we'll have to make our own.
Radio mast links with the Veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
Oops.
mast. It's activating. I'll buy you some time, Lightbearer.
Be careful, Rohan. Even you can only deter it for so long. There must be a way to destroy it.
Guardian, as long as I can hold the line, the radio mast can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it. Hurry!
My failure! I Defend this force with vicious subjugation. Batter down the gates of our enemies and seize our glittering prize. Why? Because I wanted it. You hold the universe in your grasp, and all you can think of to do with it is...
Secure the veil. We will create the link.
Infinite apologies. The veil is yours. It will be done.
Thanks for the drive. When we take on this job, get the augs and everything, the clock starts ticking. 10 years may not seem like a lot, especially to you, but it's well spent. It's worth it. I can't think of a single Strider that went before their expiration date. We've got way bigger problems right now. We need to get Neomuna's defenses working again. I've got reports of Shadow Legion attempting to get up close and personal with the Vexnet. I have absolutely no idea why, apart from the breathtaking views this time of axial tilt. But we're not waiting around to find out. That sounds like a good plan, right? It's what he would have... No. That doesn't matter. You and I are gonna see this through. Ready when you are.
Seeing Nimbus right now reminds me how difficult it was to move on after my losses. My pain was always secondary. I felt that pain deeply when I lost Saint. But I channeled it into bringing him back to me. I couldn't bring Sagira back. But our pain is a reminder. We are still breathing, still fighting.
With Neomona Civil News, this is Jisu Colorondo reporting. It is with a heavy heart I must report the passing of our senior Cloud Strider, Rohan, who perished while defending our city from Shadow Legion forces. Rohan is succeeded by the protege, Nimbus. The Council has scheduled a vigil soon to pay homage to this great hero. Good night, Neomona. And good luck.
The Neo-Mooney are a tenacious people. Rohan met his end with honor. He'd be given funeral rites of the highest distinction had he been Cabal. The war is not over. Calus has failed in the eyes of his master. And knowing him, he's about to unleash his barbarity like a cornered war beast.
Thank you.
void is the element of cosmic distortion. It is the pool of gravity and the promise of entropy. The vacuum of space and the gravitational forces that shape it teach us that emptiness is not nothingness. In Ikora's words, to wield void is to draw strength from both the immeasurably small and the unfathomably massive. With it, we bend the very fabric of space-time. Arc is the element of motion and conduction, and is created when the electromagnetic forces of our universe struggle to achieve balance. According to Ikora, Arc teaches us that change is a fundamental aspect of the universe. To wield it is to ride the storm of the unguessable. Stasis is the element of will and control. It slows, detains, and shatters. It was our first step into darkness and taught us the universe is not as black and white as it first seemed. Elsie Bray and Eris Morn have slightly different interpretations of how one masters this element. Fitting, as stasis thrives on individual will, but merging their thoughts gives me this. Control over the self can foster control over others, but without power over the self, destruction runs wild. When we wield stasis, we must exercise the ultimate authority over both self and others. Solar requires us to both exploit and rely on the power of our sun. But to master it is to understand the star's duality. The nuclear force that scorches anything foolish enough to draw near is the same force we harness to heal. It feeds the flora of our galaxy, just as it begets drought and famine. Destruction and recreation are a necessary cycle. Strand is our newest foray into darkness. As I understand it now, it is the elemental manifestation of psychic connection. All minds are connected in a web of consciousness which we can now see and feel. To wield Strand is to pull on the hidden connecting threads and to use them to create, manipulate, and unravel. I had assumed this element would behave similar to our other darkness ability, but unlike stasis, mastering Strand seems to require one to relinquish control, to embrace the connecting threads and perhaps flow with them. I look forward to experimenting more with this new element.